Well, this morning on Good Day, hey, did you know that Spokane Oktoberfest is happening this weekend? It's a fun family event. Just told by Alexander here that even my little two-year-old is welcome, so that should be a really fun event. First and foremost, you've got to tell me, Alexander,
yes,
all about the accordion. And how does one decide, like, hey, I'm going to pick up and play the accordion? How do you even learn how to play an instrument like
well,
this?
Well, it sounds really fun, but it's actually for blind people because you can see what you do. So on the left side, you have 120 buttons, they're your basses. They all make different sounds. Bass, major, minor, major 7. On the right side, you have your keys. If you play them together, you have...
And how can you not shake your booty to that, right?
I love it.
What's your favorite part about Oktoberfest each and every year? Is it the smiling faces? Is it the dancing? Or is it the beer? And you can be honest.
I'll be honest, it's the beer. I grew up in Munich. I played the real Oktoberfest in Munich. I'm a Munich child. And as a kid, we went there, and Grandpa would give us an aluminum can, go get the beer from this tan. So that's what we did. And beer is of course, is the thing. But the truth is, we toured all over the United States, Phoenix, Los Angeles downtown, 7,000 people.
Wow.
And they come, and they just want to, because it's such a goofy music.
It's totally, you know, goofy.
Because I always say my band is not cool. It's not, it's supposed to be fun. And that's what it really is.
This weekend, the event, family friendly, you can see some of the photos from previous years. Anything different this year that you think people should know about?
This year we have, thank you for the organizers of Spokane. Yes, we have fantastic, we have a lot
there's
of
a man with a chicken on
yeah,
his head.
Yeah, that's a chicken dance.
Yeah.
Too. We have fantastic bands this weekend, and we have some for the kids. So Saturday and Sunday we have a kids show planned, and then we have really good bands all over the United States. My band, the Hazelnuss Band from Munich, we have the Alpen Band. It's going to be a lot of fun. And fantastic food. The venue is not quite as massive, so it's going to be really nice.
Intimate.
And
fun.
And people can party and schunkel and do all the stuff.
Yeah.
And come out, you're going to love it.
All right. Designated driver, bring the kids. Will you play a little more for us?
Don't see us, Uber.